Then a found new hardware window will pop up. Click cancel button. Click start button. Then click control panel. Select system icon. Select the hardware tab. Click the device manager icon. In other device, you will see the exclamation mark. It means your wireless and USB network adapter device is not yet installed. Close all windows. Double-click the driver folder. Select Windows folder. Open the application software for wireless and USB network adapter. Select I accept the terms of the license agreement. Click Next button. Choose Install driver and Rollink WLAN utility. Click Next button. Then select Rollink configuration tool. Click Next button. To begin the installation, click Install. Please wait while installing the driver. Click Finish button. Close all windows. Click Start button. Then click Control Panel. Select System icon. Select the Hardware tab. Click the Device Manager icon. As you can see, in network adapters, your wireless and USB network adapter are installed. Close all windows. To launch Rollink configuration utility, right-click the Rollink icon at the lower right side of your desktop. Click the available network icon. Then, you will see the list of available networks. Choose your Wi-Fi connection, then, click Connect. On the left side window, the profile settings, click Next button. Then type your WPA pre-shared key. Then click Next button. Please wait while your network connects. Once you see the wireless network icon has an internet access, you are now connected to your Wi-Fi connection. Close all windows. Let's try if you have the internet connection. Click Start button. Open any internet browser. In the address bar, type any website. Once you see a homepage of a website, you are now connected to the internet.